I still can't believe Sabathun has the light. But light is sacred, Gunn. It's what gives you your power. The reason I found you. And I will never let the Hive steal that from us. Finch, we're nearing the Hive Temple you mentioned.
Whoa, hey, careful using my name out there. I don't need the loose and Hive catching onto our friendship.
Okay, we'll be careful. So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, what's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, was his ghost.
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. How she, you know.
Sivu Arath came for her, backed her into a corner. But clearly Sabathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. Must have been part of her play, to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust.
Score.
What are they even doing here? Traitorous ghosts serving the Hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Oh, so, by that logic, I should be crushed into pieces, too.
You turn tail back to the Hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's, some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the Hive was a choice, and you all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know? Look, I am not saying buddying up with the Hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming. But me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see. To get this straight, we're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Savathun.
Well, that's about the gist of it, yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
Now, come on, look, interrogate me all you want, but I am not hiding anything, I promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
Is that?
Ikora Rey, a leader of the Vanguard. I signal her just in case.
Let's call it insurance, a watchful eye, in case your actions differ from your words.
Ikora Rey, wow. It's, I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
With, not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Savathun is dealt with.
Let's head down. That was a giant scorn. Was that Baron?
I might be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead.
Giant scorn. Was that a Baron?
be seeing things. The Barons are supposed to be dead.
Giant scorpions. It's taunting us. It must know what we're after. The Scorn are supposed to be mindless, but these, they're powerful, organized.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The Fanatic would be a safe bet.
Oh, you mean Fibril? The leader? The former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from the Tangled Shore not long ago.
I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World bathed in Savathun's light, right? Supposed to be a capital P powerful, keep anything dark out. And yet, somehow the Scorn found a way in. Makes you think they found some sort of power to match, doesn't it, huh?
Then we don't yet know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand, Guardian.
Sagira.
was no barrier. It felt just as powerful. What are we dealing with here?
I wouldn't stick around to find out if I were you. Grab Sagira and go, okay?
I stand before a being with a thousand names. It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Savathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Savathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Savathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
First the relic, then the illusions near Savathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell, all linked by the same energy. The same dark energy, which you can interact with. It's been useful so far. I just don't like how little we know about it. I bet Ikora will have some theories about all this. We should head back to Mars.
Finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind, a psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you, one that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness Savathun mentioned is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint, which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Europa before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case.